Hi folks, it's Gordon Page. I'm at the Spirit of Flight Foundation museum site here in Nampa, Idaho. Nampa Airport, you probably hear an airplane in the background right now. That's where we want to be. We want to be at an airport where people can actually fly in, see our collection of world-class aviation artifacts and aircraft, and learn about and be inspired about aviation and aviation history. That's what we're doing. So today's a big day. This is day number two of putting up the steel. We've been trying to do this for 8 months, and we're in December here, and fortunately my friend Nacho and his wife Erica and their son is here too, and a great team from NNE Construction to help us get the Sunward Steel building up. And so far, so good. They love the Sunward Steel building. They think this is one of the best ones they put up. And we're happy to be the first in the area here to have one of these. So our thanks to our friends at Sunward Steel, and especially Todd Silverman and his family for supporting the Spirit of Flight Foundation and helping us get to a forever home. So what's the next step here at the Spirit of Flight Foundation site? I'm glad you asked, because it's gonna be big. The next pieces are gonna go up here. And what you're seeing right now are the two big spans. They'll replicate that now. So in the back towards the hangar door, they'll do another extension of what you see up there now. Actually, what they're gonna do next is put cables in between the purlins up on the roof. And so that'll stabilize the entire center section and really give it that beef that it needs here to not fall over. That would be a bad day if that happened. So stay tuned here as we progress at the Spirit of Flight Foundation Museum site. Again, super excited that we're at this point now, and can't wait for you, our viewers, to see the end result here. So stay tuned, and we'll be bringing you more from the Spirit of Flight site.